Did you know that the Virgin of Guadalupe, being a Jewish woman of Nazareth, with Arabic name Guadalupe, which means River of Light? In her, the Jews and Arabs become brethren, and the Spanish and Indians love one another. Did you know that at the center of her womb is a four-petal flower, or Mexican jasmine? However, for the Indians, it was the Nahui Olin flower, meaning that the Almighty God, the Lord of heaven and earth, is always in movement. Did you know that the flowers on the dress with peak and stem that reach the sky blue mantle means that they have divine root? The flower is a hill, the stem is a river, that surrounding flowers are God's truth, meaning that it is a civilization that has its roots in the divinity. Did you know that if we turn that same flower upside down, it resembles a heart with its arteries, whose river connects with the divinity?